Hello friends, Juno spacecraft gets second close look at Jupiter's volcanic moon Io. On Saturday, 3rd February 2024, NASA's Juno spacecraft made a second close flyby of Jupiter's moon Io. Like the previous flyby on 30th December 2023, this second pass was at a distance of about 930 miles or 1,500 kilometers. The twin flybys are designed to provide a new insight into Io's volcanic engine work and whether a global magma ocean exists under Io's rocky, mountainous surface terrain.
Thank you.